One cent at first.
Okay, so what color do you want to use today? White, green?
Two?
One.
White?
One or two?
White?
White.
I have a good white for you to use. Okay, so how about it's black and white that. Okay, I don't see this, what you're saying.
Thank you.
How would you put that?
How
about the newspaper or something that you read that's in black and white? Can you think of something like that? Maybe, how about the news was in today? It was black and white that Trump was president. Or today was black and white that.
Breaking.
Okay, that's very good. So I'm in the black.
Because I
paid
all of my debt,
because,
right? That's it.
Perfect. I'm in the black because I paid all of my debt. Excellent sentence. If you feel comfortable, you can put more than one. That would be very good.
I have been feeling blue ever since my sunset was moving up.
Very good!
I was in the red because I spent a lot of money last year, but now I paid all my debts. So I have to do the
three sentences.
I have a passport at her grave.
Very good.
And she didn't miss the entrance to her husband tired me out.
One more time.
She couldn't miss envy. She heard her
boyfriend
buy a new house.
Oh, she screamed with envy because she heard her boyfriend bought a new house.
Green, very good. Green color.
Yep. You're going, no glasses. Okay.
A rebel.
My sentence is my bank account was in the wreck. Red.
My bank account was in the red. What does that mean, though? What does that mean?
Bankrupt.
Bankrupt. Oh, very good. Good job.
Red.
Okay.